so can I. Free from the known, in the known. Now, not when death comes and says, get out, old boy, it's your time. Now. But we cling to the now, to the known, because we don't know anything else. We cling to our sorrows. We cling to our life. The life which is pain, anxiety, you know, all that, you know, all this. That's our daily miserable life. If you don't, if the mind doesn't cling to it at all, there's an ending to all that.